In 2018, just a few feet away from where I'm standing, just north of the city of David, the place where Jerusalem began, south of the Temple Mount, the biblical Mount Moriah, Dr. Eilat Mazar, a world-renowned archaeologist, announces the discovery of a small seal impression bearing the name of one of the most significant prophets in the Bible. On this seal impression, dating back some 2,700 years, in ancient Hebrew writing, appear two lines of text. On the first line is the name Isaiah. On the second line appears the word prophet almost in its entirety. The seal impression almost certainly belonged to the biblical prophet Isaiah, contemporary of the biblical King Hezekiah, which is all the more significant because just a few years ago, the very same Dr. Mazar announced the discovery of another seal impression dating back the same 2,700 years, and the name on that seal belonged to the biblical King Hezekiah, direct descendant of King David. So on the one hand, you have Dr. Mazar announcing the discovery of one of the Bible's most significant kings, King Hezekiah. On the other hand, you have Dr. Mazar announcing the discovery of one of the Bible's most significant prophets, that of the prophet Isaiah, contemporaries. Because when you're in the place where the Bible happened, the words of the Bible come to life.
For more great videos like this one, subscribe to the City of David's YouTube channel. Stay updated with all the latest content.